Welcome to Barkercise, helping dog owners provide the best exercise, enrichment, and healthcare for their dogs. The Rottweiler, commonly known as the Rottie, is a large, powerful, and energetic dog. They are also a very intelligent dog. The Rottweiler is a working breed that was originally bred to herd sheep and pull carts laden with meat to the market. They are a real utility breed and continue to work and give service in various roles such as search and rescue, law enforcement, and as guard dogs. For the Rottweiler that is a pet, exercise is important to maintain their powerful bodies and keep them in good health. How much exercise does a Rottweiler need? The Rottweiler needs a lot of exercise and activity, both physical and mental. They require at least 45 to 60 minutes of exercise a day, but will never say no to more. Without the opportunity to release all that pent-up energy and to challenge their minds, they can develop behavior problems. This can include barking, digging, destructive behavior, and escaping to explore on their own. In some cases, frustration can lead to aggressive behavior. There are three main types of exercise and activity you must provide your Rottweiler every day. 1. Daily walk. 2. Purposeful activity including strength work. 3. Mental stimulation and enrichment. The daily walk. The daily walk is essential for a Rottweiler not only to release some pent-up energy. The walk allows your Rottweiler to stimulate the mind with the sights, sounds, and smells they come across. The length of the walk is only limited by your time and energy, as a Rottweiler can go all day long. Ideally, the minimum should be 30 to 45 minutes daily. This can be just once a day, or two walks a day would be better if your schedule allows. Dogs also like routine, so try to schedule the walk for around the same time each day. Daily walks are much better than nothing all week and a big walk at the weekend. If your Rottweiler has good recall and comes on command, walks at the park off the leash are ideal. Alternatively, you can use a long line to allow them more freedom while maintaining control. You can add extra resistance to the walk by using a weighted vest or dog backpack. It is recommended that no more than 10% of their body weight be added. This is more than sufficient to tire them and strengthen their muscles without overworking them. Other ways of increasing the resistance on the walk are to walk on sand, in shallow water, or include uphill sections in the walk. Purposeful activity and strength work. The Rottweiler is energetic, strong, and has bucket loads of stamina. Ideally, you need to find activities that can burn energy in a short period of time and use these skills. This can include high-intensity games and strength training, as recommended to keep their muscles in peak condition. By keeping the muscles strong, they will support the joints and tendons, preventing injury. Suggested activities for a Rottweiler include flirt pull exercise, playing fetch, and weight pulling. For a full list of ways to exercise your Rottweiler, click the links in the description below. Mental stimulation and enrichment. All dogs need an outlet for their minds. If they are not provided the opportunity to challenge their minds, they will come up with their own ways to achieve this. This usually manifests itself in bad behavior such as excessive barking, digging, escaping, and other destructive behaviors. Some ways to provide mental stimulation and enrichment include puzzle toys, learning new commands and tricks, and environmental enrichment. How much exercise does a Rottweiler puppy need? The exercise needs of a puppy are quite different to those of an adult dog. With puppies, their bones, muscle, and joints are still growing and developing. Overly strenuous walks are not necessary and, in fact, could possibly cause harm. An activity that is high impact on the joints should also be avoided. The best exercise for a young puppy is free play with age-appropriate toys. Socializing with other puppies or friendly adult dogs is a great way to burn some of that puppy energy, along with teaching them the social skills they need. The general rule of thumb for walking a puppy is around 5 minutes for every month of age. For a 4-month-old puppy, a walk of 15 minutes to 20 minutes is sufficient. Monitor your Rottweiler puppy on the walk for signs such as lagging behind, lying down or panting. End the walk if they seem too tired. Mental stimulation is important for puppies and can tire them just as much as physical activity. How much exercise does an older Rottweiler need? As a dog gets older, they become less active and have lower energy levels. However, it is still important that they remain reasonably active to keep their joints and muscles mobile and to manage their weight. Many dogs develop arthritis as they age. The Rottweiler is a breed that can be quite prone to hip dysplasia as they get older. Exercise for them becomes a balancing act. It is important to keep their joints mobile and manage weight, but too much can make them sore. In summary, the Rottweiler is high energy, muscular and has good levels of stamina. They are also very smart and need to have their mind occupied as well. It is crucial to provide adequate physical and mental exercise and activity to release pent-up energy and prevent boredom. A minimum of 45 to 60 minutes a day exercise with purposeful activity, including muscle strengthening and activities that provide mental stimulation is recommended. The cost of not doing so can be an unhappy and frustrated dog. This can lead to behavior issues such as barking, digging, escaping and destructive behavior. Let us know in the comments how you exercise your Rottweiler. Like and subscribe for more videos on dog exercise, enrichment, and overall healthcare.